stasis is powerful, but so is your light. I'm sorry. I wish I understood why you need to fight darkness with darkness, but I don't.
The skiff is prepared. Help my allies flee this ruined place, and they will become your allies too.
Servitors are out to resupply. Since their demotion, they've grown all the more wrathful. my friend. Thank you. Soon the Elixni who still know hope will flee to safety. Nizrax, the Light Kel, awaits them. For a Kel, he is young, untested. But my people dare to hope. Yes. I see now that you use this dark power more wisely than Erasmis. Perhaps the corruption did not stem from darkness, but from
Elixni that escape, the better I feel. They deserve safety, away from Erasmis.
A victory, yes, but more remains.
And when I find them, they'll all die. Good riddance to traitors like you, unworthy of my empire.
Erasmis, it was never meant to be an empire. It was meant to be
home. Our home was taken from us by your once great machine. There is no home for us while it still lives.
Are already here.
Erasmus is wrong. About Varix, about Elixni. Varix came to Europa for a second chance. For the right thing. That is strength, not weakness.
Oh, please, Varix. You only came here to hide, like a coward.
No! Releasing Vex put Elixni lives in danger. Many have already perished. Erasmus, you are the real coward!
Silence! I've had enough of you, Varix. I will enjoy watching your skull shatter into pieces.
Get it by me.
will not end this way. It can't. What?
You see now. Darkness resides within, beckoning you, as it has many others, across lifetimes. Timelines. Beyond ours lies another world, one pervaded by darkness, where guardians abandoned their light at the call of temptation. In that world, you were no exception. But here, in this world, light and dark swell within you, side by side, giving you strength. Remember that when you step onto the ziggurat once more. You're there for one reason, and one alone. To fully harness the darkness within you. It's time now. They're expecting you.
I just want you to know, I'm here with you, through light or dark. We're partners, always.
You have taken control of the darkness within and sent Erasmis to her end. It's time the truth presented itself to you. I mentioned before another timeline. My own. There Erasmis lived, and the temptation of darkness thrived. It pervaded the minds of the good and preyed on their desires, bringing about a new dark age. I feared these events unavoidable, and though I still do, you've given me cause to hope again. Our fight is far from over. We must prevent that dark future, no matter what. Thanks to you, I stand no longer at a familiar end. Only a promising new beginning.
Vanguard is aware of increased enemy activity on the DSC entry zone. Do not investigate. This is an order. The area is not cleared for advanced patrol.
Certainly smells different than the old.
Erasmis is gone. I can't say I agree with your methods, but you did what had to be done. Europa is a treasure trove of Golden Age knowledge. That knowledge, good and bad, belongs to humanity and must remain out of the hands of our enemies. With their Kel gone, the Fallen will be scattered and disorganized. Frequent targeted strikes will keep them that way. I've made an arrangement with the Awoken. Temporary immunity for Barracks while he helps us secure Europa. It doesn't sit right with me after what happened to Cade. But there are greater threats on our doorstep now.
Yep. Let's talk.